Whoever holds this hammer, if it be worthy, shall possess the power of thought.
Sacrificed much to achieve peace, or through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and devastation of war.
You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy.
You are an old man and a fool!
You're unworthy!
His fate is in his own hands now.